What's up guys, welcome to my first video on YouTube. Today's video is just like a thrifting haul. It's not items I collected just now, it's items I've collected over the years, but it's not all of them because if it was, we'd be here for some time. But all the items I have are all from the thrift store and they're outfits I'm going to put together, so stay tuned.
Okay, so I'm going to start off with this skirt. It's basically like a schoolgirl skirt I got at the thrift store a while ago. And you just get it together with the pin, and it basically looks like this. So the next item are these Tommy Hilfiger shorts. The logo is right here. And I purchased these at the thrift store for like $5. They're basically dad shorts, and I just cut them and rolled them. Last with my pants, these are basically uniform shorts. They're navy blue. I wear them high-waisted like up here, and they're just navy blue basic shorts. So this next is just a black no-sleeve shirt with red and white stripes. Next is this baseball jersey. It says Vikings on it, and on the back it's number 13. It's similar to this one. On the back it says 14, and on the patch there is a Babe Ruth baseball patch and whatnot. But yeah, it's just a plain baseball jersey. Next, this, I just love it so much. It's like a corduroy fabric Tommy Hilfiger flannel. The logo is right here. I don't know if you can see it, but I just love it so much. It's Tommy Hilfiger and I love it. This right here, everybody thinks it's Burberry, but it's not. It's just a windbreaker, and it's one of my favorite windbreakers. I have so many windbreakers, but it's just basic windbreaker. Next is this jacket from Aeropostale. It just has fur on it, and it's like corduroy also, and I like to fold it to get the fur. I don't really like the brand, but it's really cute, so I just wear it. Okay, so next is this Ralph Lauren jeans jacket. The inside has a detail. It's Ralph Lauren, and the collar is corduroy. So yeah, I just really like it because it's really thick and it's like a cropped jeans jacket, but it's your basic one. So this hat, I bleached it myself. I kind of wish I didn't. I don't know what it says. It's just a basic jeans hat. I really like it. So yeah. Next is this Skims hat. It just says Skims on it. I kind of don't like how it's like a snapback, but on the back it says Melissa Etheridge. I think Skims is the name of one of her albums, but yeah. So the next hat says Marines on it, and I like the little red detailing right here, but yeah, it's just a basic baseball tee or
baseball tee.
Baseball hat.
Of ocean slipping down my front and landing on my hopes. I'm dreaming off the maps, no hidden grids. I'm fleeing. I worship you like holy days, lying on my back, seeing clouds and rays, drinking lime and bitter from my lemonade. White horses, every time won't do. Away time and place.